Tucci B. Wilden, me, was a master Roshi, always got respect. Anyone who plays Roshi has my respect, including me. Ooh, the jump back on my Twitch didn't. I should hit. What are you doing?
All better now.
I cannot believe that got me. Oh, I bet you wish. No, no, no. Well, he's either gonna spark or he's gonna raw tag. Man, I have to stop. I do it every time. I literally just said I have to stop, and I did it again. Crazy not to get that blue like that. I thought that was gonna miss me. Because he did not spark. Something you really do at this level, but it can freak people out. Like, what do I do? What do I do? You're amazing, Jerry. The answer is jump and block. Just jump and block. There's nothing you can do if you jump and block.
Are you ready? Let's go! Yeah. Vegito!
Yeah, I've got this! Yeah.
I'm in a pickle!
Here we go!
He's in a pickle. Oh my, vanish. Doesn't have a counter. I'm not impressed. See, if I pretend like he doesn't have a counter, I play Jiren pretty well. Nice. It's weird for blocking the whole time. Assist. I should bring in Jinim because I know he won't be happy. But he's gonna be happy. I literally was trying to do the J2S, which would have been more than enough. And it would have hit too.
No matter how much you try, you will always fail.
Jiren has the best post-win pep talks.
You actually thought that would be enough to defeat me?
Oh, I thought he had won one. Yeah, you just gotta treat Jiren like he doesn't have counters. At least, not the full counters. Like, I don't know. Every now and then. But yeah, like, save him for a special occasion, you know? Kinda like certain people's command grabs or something. Rematch. versus Tucci B. Wild, and was he playing? Yeah, he was playing Vegeta before. For a second, I was like, you didn't change teams on me, did you? My man has almost 7,000 matches, which I'm probably not far behind if you put all my accounts together. His use of his movement is pretty crazy. Okay. Nice cross up here. I don't know what to do off reflect with Jim. I don't have time to do that. My 236. With two assists behind me, he couldn't afford to just push buttons. I could get away with doing the 214S. Can manage it, I would like to snap in Janemba earlier. Why am I pushing buttons there? Pushing buttons. just mashing too much.
Over here. I am not impressed.
Should we get that? Okay. Well, I wanted him out anyway.
Get back. This is wasting my time. This ain't finished. You have no hope of winning.
Man, seconds early. Split second. I'm sure he's doing it with that 2S on it.
Over here. That's impossible.
Ooh, what a drop. Oh my goodness. I don't know how that 5M came out before the 2M. It caused me to drop that. Sucked. Oh man, he lands at just the right angle. Otherwise, the time before that when he super dashed, he had back dashed away, which stopped me from punishing with the 2M. But I found out you can punish those kind of back dashes with super dashes, so I was going for that, and it would have worked, except he sort of crossed over and it caused me to land.
Oh.
Good for him. Okay, first time he's throwing it out. Nice mix there. He floats and then hits with the not sure why you do that though, because I kind of wanted to get him out. That was a mistake. Oh man. A little early on that 2M, 2H. Oof, my Nigerian assistant came out. After the vanish, why didn't he come out? I wasn't blocking anything. I thought that would be invincible when it comes out. I mean, it's not like a DP, but it seemed like it was really slow there and gave more time to hit him, but it should have.
Get out of my way.
If I had done that first, I think I would have got him. That sucks. Fucking assist, I told you I should put it in. I was so good blocking. My goddamn, Lord forgive me. That was so stupid. I'll explain why if I'm a tip. I think it's gonna kill, but it would hurt really bad. I got it. Okay. That was almost accidental. I didn't think that J2H would land, but I was already up there, so I was like, might as well. Let me break down real quick what I was so pissed about that I even said a GD that I don't like to say. What happened was when you land the overhead that comes from Base Coup's 3SSS, you could follow it up with an elbow. But of course, if you do it on the ground, you can then follow that elbow up with a level 1 and then level 2. And that would have been perfect in that situation. But instead, I did the elbow too early. Because I've never landed that in a match. I don't even know if I've practiced it. I've just seen it. So I was like, I'm actually going to do it. Because I see a lot of Base Coup players do that on Oki, the 3S, because people don't really see it coming. So I was like, this is actually going to work. It's going to overhead, elbow, super, and he's either dead or I get another shot at Oki. And I fucking did the elbow too early because I was so excited. Which means I couldn't level 1. And I fucked the whole thing up. And I was pissed. I was really pissed. Me winning the match at the end only slightly makes up for it. But I would have been so mad if I had lost that one because of that stupid mistake. Anyway.